Give me a reason to fall even more, and I'll give you my world. I've been running around, oh, losing my mind to get you back in my world.
Welcome to Big City.
No place I would rather be than in Baker City today on this beautiful Saturday afternoon. It's so good to be home.
There's really two kinds of beauty. There's physical beauty, which you've got. You've got beautiful historic districts and parks and the Esplanade along the Powder River and of course your surroundings here in Northeast Oregon. But there's also intrinsic beauty, and it's the beauty that comes from your spirit of hospitality. And my friends, Baker City does that like no place else. You guys turn it on and turn it out for your visitors every day of the year.
The nomination has just been absolutely an incredible opportunity for our community. And in just being at that point right now of being one of the six finalists has been incredibly transformative for Baker City. The community has just really found a new sense of community pride, community sense of self-worth. The community has rallied in ways that we haven't really seen in a long time.
Maybe I'm just unsettled, but I'm tired of living out of my suitcase.
Not only because it's home, it just the spirit of the place. It matches the fantastic landscape.
It's been actually wonderful having you here. For days we've been getting ready. There's been a real excitement in the town. I notice I myself have been stopping my car and getting out and picking up a piece of trash out of the middle of the street. We painted the front of our house, our garage, and our door to our garage because it faced the street, and we planted flowers, and it's been really fun. And now that you will have gone from us, we're able to keep all those things that you've generated here.
I'm on the run for some time now, and I haven't done what I set out to do. I forget how long it takes when I promised I'd be whole. Winter came back in the snow.
Thank you.